How are you?
Pretty good, Dan. How are you?
All right, now you brought along a replica of a frog. This isn't a real frog.
This is our model frog right here. So what we're talking about here is bullfrogs, and that is, in case anybody doesn't know, it is the official amphibian of Missouri.
Oh, is that right?
That's right. Okay. And it's also the largest frog in North America, so there's a couple of nice distinctions there. They're typically around 6 inches long, but they can get up to 8 inches long and weigh a pound. So we're talking about a pretty good meaty animal here. Mm-hmm. They typically live like in wet places like marshes, swamps, next to rivers and streams and ponds and things like that. So that's typically where you're going to find them, where there's some water. And you can definitely hear their calls. They call it the jug of rum call. It's just this really low call that can be heard from a mile away.
Right, that's what we're here.
That's right.
We're hearing the bullfrogs.
That's right. And they start doing their thing about mid-May and go through about mid-July when they're doing their mating, which is what's going on right now.
Okay, so and so now June 30th until October 31st for both, the hunting is for both bullfrogs and green frogs?
That's right. So there's two species. The green frogs are similar to the bullfrogs, not identical, but they're similar. And they're both game species. So starting this Saturday, June 30th, is our hunting season for the frogs. And it's kind of an interesting thing because it kind of bridges the gap between hunting and fishing. You can actually do it either with a fishing permit or a small game hunting permit, okay. Either one. Methods vary a little bit with each type of permit, but one of the most common ways is with a good old-fashioned gig right here. Mm-hmm. You just basically spear them with it. It's kind of like what Poseidon had, only it's got a couple extra tines there. It's not just a trident.
Yeah.
But you can also, like a fishing license, you can do it with a pole and line. You can do it with a hand net by hand. If you have a small game hunting license, you can do it with a small caliber, 22 caliber rifle or bow or crossbow or anything like that.
Yeah.
But it's a great way to, it's kind of a low-key hunting experience. You know, you don't have to field dress the deer, you don't have to get out in the freezing ice cold water for duck hunting. It's just a great way to introduce folks to hunting in a low-key sort of way.
All right. Mm-hmm. And for more information, go to mdc.mo.gov.
That's correct.
All right. That's Dan Zarlinga with the Missouri Department of Conservation. Thanks for being with us.
Thank you.
All right. We're coming right back, but first it's time for our